Hello,
my name is Vinny with Royal Wood Flooring, and here's another one of our beautiful videos of a buff and recoat of a historical wood floor. We will be buffing it with our speed, then grit, then vacuuming, tacking it, and then applying. As you can see, buffing it eliminates a lot of debris, but it will not take out the deeper scratches. What buffing does is just stuff up the top layer. You need to stuff up the top layer so the new coat finish can adhere to it. You get a really good body.
The vacuum. Make sure the vacuum's on.
Is it on?
No, it's not plugged in. Always want to have it plugged in. When it's plugged in, it works a lot. The vacuum. Make sure the vacuum's on.
Is it on?
No, it's not plugged in. Always want to have it plugged in. When it's plugged in, it works a lot better.
Always want to be professional with all the jobs you do. I'm going to cross the grain, and then after that I'll be going with the grain. I like to do so I can get a deeper bump out of it. And when we do that, it actually helps it work much better than when we get the bump. I will go across the wood. And you can see a little bit. And a little more wear and tear here. There we go. And this is what I do going with the grain, left to right. That's going with the wood, then going against the wood. I like to go against the wood. Because buffing process is a lot better. Now you can see we're going across. Now, we're going to go ahead and work from left to right through the grain of the wood. Left, right. This way, we make sure we have 100% buffing throughout the floor. Nice and slow. Get every part of the floor. The long side edges, we can hand screen it if we need to. Once we double bump it, like we just have done, it's done 100% more effectively. Just doing it one time across it, with the whole width. Width is from left to right, the length of the plank. Against it, we're going against the plank. Like so. What I like to go? First I like to go against it, then with it.